have to be able to separate how you feel about someone from how someone makes you feel. Those are very different things. I may feel about a person that they are charismatic, adorable, and intelligent, and wise, and fun, but they make me feel, or if they make me feel lonely and sad and anxious and stressed and questioning my value, that's the reality of my relationship. So you can think someone is a god, but if they make you feel like you're nothing, that's going to be your experience.